Hi, I'm Mr. Tim, and welcome to the 5th IB Visual Arts Exhibition that we are holding at the high school campus. We're here on floor 7 blue. We've got 14 young artists, all in very, very different media. Lots of really, really creative work, and they have worked extremely hard to get here. They've worked through 2 pandemic shutdowns. They've had several hundred hours worth of classwork, homework, trips, lots and lots of stuff. And there's a really, really diverse selection of artwork here. We've called this exhibition Immunity, im/unity. So it's a getting together in reaction against what was a really difficult period of time over the last year during the pandemic. So I welcome you all to Immunity.
My name's Alicia, and for my exhibition, my concept is the concept of being trapped. So I discuss and explore 3 concepts of being trapped: physically, emotionally, mentally, and also partly vocally. So the artist I've been inspired by is Chuck Close, and also I have included many ideas of my own.
My name is Cotton, and most of my art exhibitions revolves around the COVID-19 situations, with different artwork portraying different COVID-19 situations, such as the effect of life and, in general, jobs and everything. But most of my works are mainly acrylic paint, because I wanted to use a lot of different techniques to kind of portray the feelings of melancholy of the situation within it.
My name is David, and my exhibition is exploring intimacy in all its manifestations, looking at through the lens of romantic intimacy, spiritual intimacy, or traditional intimacy. I think that most of us think of intimacy being the thing that is shared between 2 people about love, but my main message is trying to say that intimacy can be found in hidden moments with yourself as well, in that you can find solace in solitude, and that's the main message and the main vision of this whole entire exhibition. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Dream. So for my exhibition, I would like to explore about the woman's life in 1800s. Therefore, I'm making a dress, a lot of 2 garments that have an inspiration from the women in that time, that they really want to show their body line or the S-curve that people knows. So all of my piece for my exhibition would be focused on women in 1800s in different kinds of elements, using an element in the 1800s mixed together with a woman lifestyle in 1800s.
I'm Eric Bellarp, and this is my art exhibition. So what I was inspired to base my pieces off of for my art exhibition was the idea of nostalgia and childhood. But at the same time, I'm also very fascinated in horror. All of my pieces that I have sort of are reflections of what I saw when I was younger. So I have a childhood friend on the wall that I did a portrait of, the typewriter, as I mentioned, old Swedish books from when I was in Sweden, so on and so forth. And that's the basic gist of my art exhibition.
Hi, my name is Finn Muller. This is my art exhibition for year 13. I've worked on this for about 2 years now. And my theme is basically, I was very interested in machine learning, so like it's kind of cyborg induced, so you can see aspects of machinery and very graphic styles throughout my work. I was very interested in works like Murakami, who's a very famous Japanese artist. One thing that I'm really proud of in my work is that the color combinations, it was very challenging for me, but I really enjoyed the process, and I found that it was one of the most exciting parts of process in working the exhibition.
Hello, my name is Focus, and today I'm going to be presenting my exhibition. And my exhibition is centralized on Thai culture and Buddhism's belief. My inspiration for doing this, or choosing this topic, is that more and more Thai artists is trying to use their Thai style, mixing with new modern techniques. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Gina Fulmer, and my exhibition revolves around the concept of intimacy, specifically looking at physical intimacy and how this exploration can further and deepen a connection between two people. As well as in my exhibition, I'm looking at the intricate detailings of the human physique and the muscles in order to create a more connected feeling for the viewer as they are viewing my work, in order to encapsulate this sense of connectedness with the artwork.
Hello, I'm Gun. I'm year 13 IB art student, and today I'll be talking about my exhibition. The space that I've curated today revolves around the theme of evolution, and through my pieces, I wanted to explore how humans have developed over time through their intelligence, and I've divided my works to demonstrate the progression of human creativity through their use of raw organic materials, and how that has ultimately developed into more technologically advanced works.
Hi, I'm Kiko. The theme for my exhibition is Hollywood Glamour, and I have divided my space into three sections: getting ready at the event, and the truth of Hollywood. My exhibition also includes a lot of elements from pop art as well.
Hello, my name is Minnie. For this art exhibition, I have interpret various of art. For example, I am an interest in COVID-19, and also the importance of food, because I think the food is important to like humanity when they have to assume every day. Even in the situation that was, for example, in COVID-19, it's not like the food also important when they have to survive. So this exhibition, I have show about my idea and my concept, and also the importance of the content about food or the packaging when they are doing in self-quarantine.
Hi, my name is Nudi. I'm an IB visual arts student in higher level, and my exhibition pieces are in the themes of the relationship between emotion and psychological identity. My body of work has revolved throughout the 2 years that I've been taking this course. My pieces mostly include portraits, and I have some on installation, abstract pieces, and a still life painting, which is still in the same concept.
My name is Ploy, and this is my exhibition. So the concept originated from themes of both urban landscapes and suffocation, and I was inspired heavily by artists such as Edward Hopper. It first started off my initial interest in how urban landscape appeared very crowded and claustrophobic, so I took those feelings of compression. So I looked at themes of suffocation both underwater and with air, like how the pieces are vacuum sealed or covered in resin to show the loss of both how you're speechless when you don't have air, as well as the pain within that.
Hello, my name is Vara, and this is my exhibition. My exhibition is rooted in my interest for the femininity found in nature and the beauty within it. Artworks in this exhibition is based on my interest in psychological memoirs, natural and earthly landscapes of beaches and mountains. All my work is inspired by inspirational women who shed light on mental illnesses, and films that I really love that talk about femininity and mental illnesses.